I am Omar Farooq. I am an educationist by training, but a social activist by passion. I am currently heading a community-based organization based in Hazara region of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. We are actively working on education, environment, and entrepreneurship. Previously, what I have done for education is that we have launched two schools in an underprivileged area of District Mansehra. And these two schools are catering the needs of 150 plus students, and majority of these students are girls. We are ensuring quality education that is not, you can say, in the access of the community that we work in. As far as statistics are concerned, those students, you can say that the difference between enrollment in primary school and secondary school is huge. I would like to quote some statistics that around 2.5 million girls, they have access to primary education, but a minority out of these, around 1.1 million, they carry their education further and go on to the secondary school. They do not have opportunities to go for secondary school. So I believe that secondary school can play an important role in uplifting the communities that these girls belong to, and they are going to prove beneficial for their communities as well as their families. This was my first exposure to such kind of training that is totally focused on advocacy, and the workshop did help me in understanding the concept of advocacy and developing a broad level advocacy campaign. It also developed my skills as you can say as a leader. It built my capacity as an advocate for girls' education, and it also is going to prove pivotal in the success in the future in terms of girl child advocacy.